Chapter 1 Computer, a working device. Learning objective. What is a computer? Input devices. Output devices. IPO cycle. Processing. What is a computer? A computer is a machine made of parts that help you enter data or input, process it, or CPU, store it, or memory, and output the result. Let us understand the meaning of input, processing, and output with a daily life example of preparing sandwich. Input. Step 1. Collect bread slices, raw vegetables, and butter. Process. Step 2. Apply butter on one side of bread slices and keep some vegetable slices. Output. Step 3. Vegetable sandwich is ready to eat. Similarly, a computer also works in 3 steps. This process is called IPO cycle. Input, process. Output, input. The data and instructions which we enter using a keyboard or a mouse into a computer is called input. We can enter numbers, words, pictures, or sounds as input. This is called data. We use the following main devices to input data. Mouse, keyboard, scanner, joystick, mouse. The computer mouse is considered as an input device. It is used to give commands to the computer. With click of a button, it inputs data in many ways. Double clicking an item opens a program. A single click selects an item. You can drag an icon by moving the mouse with left button pressed. Releasing the button drops the icon being dragged. You can draw a picture by pressing its buttons. Keyboard. A computer keyboard is an input device. It is a set of typewriter, like keys that enables you enter data into a computer. Computer keyboards are similar to electric typewriter keyboards, but contain additional keys. The different types of keys on the keyboard are alphabet keys from A to Z, number keys from 0 to 9, function keys from F1 to F12, punctuation keys, comma, question mark, inverted commas, full stop, special keys, Shift, Control, Alt, Delete, Insert, Page Up, Page Down, etc. Arrow keys, Scanner. A scanner is a device that captures images from photographic prints, posters, magazines, pages, and similar sources for computer editing and display. Scanner are of 2 types, flatbed or simple scanner, handheld scanner, joystick. A joystick is also an input device. It is often used to control video games. Its function is similar to a mouse. A joystick have one or more push buttons and a ball at its end. It uses a lever to control the position of the cursor by rolling this ball. Microphone. A microphone is an input device that allows you to record sound into the computer. Processing. Input data is processed in CPU or Central Processing Unit. In computing, a process is an instance of a computer program that is being executed. It contains the program code and its current activity. CPU is the most important part of a computer. It also controls all other parts of the computer system. It is fit inside the CPU box. The CPU consists of three units, ALU or Arithmetic Logic Unit, CU or Control Unit, MMU or Main Memory Unit. Output. An output device is a device used to send data from a computer to another device or user. Following are the main output devices. Monitor, printer, speaker, headphone. Monitor. A computer monitor is an electronic visual device that shows pictures. Monitors often look similar to televisions. When you type anything, you can see it on the monitor screen. Monitors are available in many shapes and sizes. Two types of monitors are displayed below. CRT or cathode ray tube monitor. LCD or liquid crystal diode monitor. Printer. Printer is an output device. It can accept text and graphic output from a computer and transfers the information to paper. A printer can print in black and white as well as in color. There are three types of printers. Dot matrix printer, laser printer, inkjet printer. Speakers. Speakers are usually attached in a computer. It is also an output device. These are used to listen to music and sound output. They come in many shapes and sizes. Headphone. A headphone is a device used for listening to music or sound coming from a computer in your ears only. Keyword. Data. A collection of facts. Input. Data that is entered into a computer. Process. Performing calculations on data. Output. Result produced by the computer.